Good morning, Southwest Florida, and welcome to my segment, Jad Sells Real Estate, on the award-winning Lee Pitts Live Show. The Feds met last month and is expected to raise interest rates faster than initially predicted. So what does that mean to buyers and sellers in this market? Plus, an interesting fact regarding finance homes across United States. So as we wrap up the first 2 months of 2022, we continue to see trends from last year. Prices have never been higher, and inventory continues to be an issue across Southwest Florida. The median single-family home value for Lee County in January was $415,000. In Collier County, the median single-family home value price was $722,500. Both counties are up 27% from last year. The median sale price for townhomes and condos in both counties have increased even more than single-family homes. In Lee County, the median sale price of townhomes and condos have increased by over 32% since January of 2021, up to $297,500. Price increases are even greater in Collier County, as a median sale price for townhomes and condos is up $442,500. Inventory numbers in both counties also remain exceptionally low for this time of year. Both counties, Lee County single-family home inventory is down 17% from last year, while townhome and condo inventory is down 51%. Collier County single-family home inventory is down 33% from January of last year, and townhome and condo inventory is down 54%. As I expressed those numbers shared with you, supply and demand remains to be a big issue in Southwest Florida. Another factor many people are looking at is how prices will be affected are interest rates. Last month, the Fed met and announced, quotes and quotes, the committee is of mind to raise the federal funds rate at the March meeting, assuming conditions appropriate for doing so. Regardless of how fast and when the hikes happen, the general consensus amongst experts is that rate hikes will happen this year, and we could see rates around 4% by the end of the year. These hikes will have a major impact on your buying power, and waiting on a downturn could be disappointing, as the market will continue to thrive due to the supply and demand issues we'll continue to face in the foreseeable future. For those homeowners currently with mortgages, you may be sitting on an amount of equity if you purchased just over a year ago. Home prices have left 42% homeowners in an equity-rich position of having their home value be at least double the amount of their remaining loan balance. The number is up 30% from last year. Myself and our team are trained and have the experience needed to navigate these challenging markets effectively. It all comes down to strategy. For home sellers, it is important to remember how your home is prepared, priced, and marketed. That makes a huge difference in the quality of offers you receive. That's not all though. Once the offer comes in, it's time to negotiate. Strategic and powerful negotiating is what drives the price up to its max price. So the question is for sellers is not will my house sell, But how can I sell my house for the highest amount possible? Generating the most interest and best offers on any home requires far more than a for sale sign and photos. It is important to bridge the gap between the home's current condition and its future condition and make it easier for prospective buyers to envision themselves living in the property through recommended costs and effective updates, staging, and professional marketing strategies. For buyers, purchasing a home in today's market will also require a very strategic approach. Knowing the right questions to ask listing agents, finding out information about the seller's true motives for selling is crucial in winning offers, especially in today's market. By asking the right questions, we can predict how high can competing offers will be, how much the home will be ultimately sold for, the terms most attractive to the seller, and any other special circumstances that may help you win a multiple offer situation. At the end of the day, whether buying or selling, leveraging the right strategy and expertise is what will make the difference for you and your family in achieving your real estate goals. If you'd like to discuss your upcoming real estate needs, please feel free to reach out to me at jads@palmparadiseteam.com or call at 917-941-8718. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more Lee Pitts Live.
Lee Pitts Live is a Lee Pitts Enterprise production.
Hello, everybody. This is Lee. I'm so glad that you watched that particular show. And if you enjoyed that show, we got other shows like that. Just subscribe to our YouTube channel. Watch Lee Pitts Live on demand anytime. And also hit us up on all our social media platforms. Just type in Lee Pitts Live, and there you go.